Sometimes I'm sleepy or tired. Anyway, so today on photography, we're going to be talking about illusions. Those things that you see, that you don't see, that you're not sure if you're seeing or not. So we're focusing on a photographer by the name of Erik Johansson. He's a Swedish photographer. Photographer who just travels the world looking for interesting things to capture, and he just has a fan page. So you can find his work. We'll set up the link. It's called Surreal Illusions Photography, and he just has the coolest pictures. Like those pictures, you're like, okay, maybe if I try this angle or this other angle, or if I do this, maybe it will make sense. So yeah, check out some of his work.
We're not setting up the link. The link is in the description.
Don't ever turn around. Don't ever turn around.